What's up, everybody? Geoff Good Gamer here. Today I'm playing Scooby-Doo for a Super NES. And last game I played was Elm Family. I did a live stream of it. So, no further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and play this wonderful game. Based on one of my favorite cartoons. Wreck. Zoinks! No way! I'm spending the day. Ain't spooky. Rare, Raggy. No need to be scared, guys. It's only a empty wreck. Newspaper stories over just hooligan. Hodgepodge. Come on! It's a great day to go exploring. Groovy! Come on, Shaggy. I'll give you some squeeze knifing. Solve the mystery of the Red Ryan. Ryan?
Arr! Get off the ship now! I won't give you a second chance!
Yoinks! Someone can solve. Find the clues for her. Oh man, I love Scooby-Doo. One of the best cartoons ever. Growing up in the 90s. I'll take that. There we go. Oh crap, I didn't see that there. Gotta get that to Velma. She might know what to do with this trunk. Oh man, I mean, I rented this at Blockbuster a long time ago, back in the night. Oh crap. And there goes the video. I like this part. They've all run. I like that, that was funny. There goes Shaggy and Scooby running. Like, I'm out of here! Goodbye. Try always come handy. Oh yeah, that definitely come in handy. Hey guys, hey, go show it, that map to Miss Velma. I don't know why I gave you my crate. That was just something right. We're gonna go look for some clues outside. Gosh, I forget. Man, I love this game so much. Heading outside right now. This playlist so, oh yeah, very spooky. Wow, rookie. Alright, Scooby Snacks. Scooby-doo, wop, and Scooby Snacks. No key. All right. Take care of that darn parent. There we go. Grab me a Scooby Snack. Hey, Scoot! Pick up the beat! There we go. Here we go, fish. That do come in handy, though. Ouch! Alright, come on, let's get up there. There we go. There we go. Yeah. There's somewhere. Oh no, it slipped! Man, that's one thing I hate about these kind of games. You jump on there, you jump on a freaking platform, and you just fall off and land on your freaking tail. What the frick? There we go. Good timing. Oh, you get the. I think I may do. You get the teddy bear here. The teddy bear. There we go. Ouch. Yeah, there's a teddy bear. Yeah, once you get the teddy bear, it gives you a key. No fish. Alright, I gotta be careful not to use my fish, because I. That's gotta be used. Ow! Should've just. You know what? Why did I just. There's no way to get down. Alright, back on the platform. How does Scooby get on the platform? There we go. Well, anyway, let's get out of here. Hey, a teddy bear. Mouse. Now we're on our way to deck 2 right now. We're on our way to deck 2 right about now. Oh, it's the wrong room. God dang the parrot. The parrot's on speed. I mean, Daphne. Oh, that's Daphne. I gotta go talk to her. Oh, I can't get no more Scooby snacks. Really? I need it bad. Scooby snacks is like the drugs for Peggy and Scooby. I think this could be the kitchen. Nope. Not a dip. Oh, look! Uh-oh, I found a clue. You know what that means? Ruby snacks! Thank you. I'm just losing my last white fish. Take care of him. Another key. Uh-oh. I guess we go ahead and... That's what I need. Take care of the going to dark places. Finally! My favorite level. Hehehe. Shaggy. There you go, man. There you go. Oh, now you're making it heavy. Here we go. There we go. Even Steven. All right. That's some good sandwich. I love the bonus round. The bonus round is so fun to play. All right, now we found a bar of soap. That's what I needed. Ruby snacks. Uh-oh, another bonus. Whack-a-mole game. I like the whack-a-mole style game. Yeah, let's be careful not to hit Scooby. What's Scooby do? Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I didn't get no bonus. I messed up. Dang it, Scooby. Messed me up, man. Thank you, Scooby. Thank you. Messed me up, man. I could have got something out of it. Also kind of handy too. Matches. Got dynamite. We're gonna blast the door out. Wait, I've never been here before. No, that's right, we gotta go find Fred. Cartoons. Though, they recaptured the charm of the old cartoon show. Hey, Scoob. We need more than a key to get through this door. Hey, guys! Stand back! This door's gonna blow in a minute. Scooby's not. Yeah, that's the deck I need. Oh, a rug. What's this? It's just a rug, Scoob. It's not mysterious. Might even need that later. That would be used that later in the game. Okay, now I gotta go find Fred again. Wait a minute. Oh, I think I just saw Fred too. Hey guys, this is an electric door. Let me try to open it. There you go. Like I said, as I can find. Hey, all right, door's open now. Gotta look for a key. Look for a key. All right. Gold. I found gold. I found some gold! There's gold in them hills! Alright, now I go see Fred. Man's a plan. Is Ninja Lightning Turtles. You got the two goof-ups, which actually is Michelangelo, and the two goof-ups are actually Shaggy and Scooby. Well, the two goofballs, actually. Not goof-up, but goofballs. The two goofballs are Shaggy and Scooby. Red is the man of the plan, because he's also the leader, kind of like Leonardo. And then you got Wilma's like the Donatello of the bunch. She's really smart. And you got Daphne, the damsel in distress. Now we gotta go back. Class. I keep forgetting about you. Always in my way. Oh wait, I'm in a... Just a mouse! Mouse nothing. Alright, looking for that. Woo! That was close. Deck 3. Get the deck. What the heck? I feel like I'm going around in circles. Okay, deck 2. I guess we'll go here. Deck 3, 2. We've been there. What do we go? is deck 3? Okay, I'm on deck 3. Deck 3. Deck 2. This is weird. Why am I going around circles? Okay. So maybe just going around circles. Wait a minute. I'm an upper deck, that's why. I love the map. It kind of reminds me of Metroid. I mean, yeah, Metroid. I better get out of this level before. Alright, I gotta memorize the doors I go into. I guess I go on deck 2. Yeah. I'm over now. Oh, come back to me now. Okay, Mystery Ant Gang here. Guess I'll go this way. But this way. Because there's a rug. There we go. I got the teddy bear, and all we need is the bait. Wait, I am the bait. Now I'll go back to the mystery game. Solve this mystery. Not the ghost of the most. Get out of here. Lights out. That, I got one. Oh, it's Charles. Hey, I didn't know Charles in this game. It's just like Charles. Wait, I can't wait to tell Charles this. He's gonna laugh his head off when he finds out that he's in this game. Alright guys, that was part 1 of Scooby-Doo. Check out again tomorrow, and I will be... Check out again part 2 tomorrow, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys when I get off. Well, actually when I come back from the barcade, which I meant to say, but, and also, don't forget, well, be sure to write in the comment and let me know happy birthday to me next, early birthday. So I'll see y'all guys next time.